When the state government announced spectators would be allowed to attend last night's match, the question on everyone's mind was how they could get their hands on one of the limited tickets. And fans took to Facebook this week to share their birthday wishes for former captain and club legend Mark Rusciutto.